And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 3, Blind, the RPG chick, excuse me. Heading back to the Citadel. Oh, we're supposed to go there, the Dalatras? No, it's the Counselor. See, I got them mixed up in the last couple episodes, guys. My apologies. I did leave little notes on the videos. I got the Dalatras mixed up with the Counselor. Of course, they're different voice actors, but they wear the same hoods and everything like that. I know. I'm xenophobic scum. I got them confused. And it's actually the Solarian Counselor, it says right here, that we're supposed to meet. She thinks Udina is in with some... is up to no good of some kind. I'm not sure who to believe or what the real story is, but let's check it out. And we do have a bunch of things to turn into the people, the good people at the Citadel as well. We have to meet with Barlavon and a couple other people.
Alliance Control, this is SSV Normandy. Are we clear to descend?
We're not?
Alliance Control, this is Normandy. We're headed to Bay 1-4, Zakara Ward. Are we clear to descend?
What's this?
What the hell's going on down there? Even if there were a station malfunction, they'd have backups online. I got a bad feeling here. Checking emergency channels.
Cerberus?
Hey, yeah, this is Joker. Yeah, no kidding. Commander, there's a communication from Thane. He says it's important. I think you'll want to hear this.
Put him through.
Shepard, the Citadel is under attack. Cerberus troops are everywhere and they're in control of the docks.
I knew it.
Are you safe?
No, I had to evade their commandos at the hospital. I'm in a Presidium storefront.
Did Ashley make it out?
We got separated. She said she had to protect the Council. I'm going to CSEC headquarters.
Her hand's
Why
clipping.
Why CSEC headquarters?
It's been compromised, and CSEC's response depends on it. As long as Cerberus is holding the headquarters, they have the station.
All right, Joker. Get us away from the docks and close to CSEC HQ. We'll deploy in the shuttle.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Those damn Cerberus trying to take over everything. Liara, and I'm kind of torn between Javik and Garrus. I want to bring Javik because... I mean, I want to bring Garrus, but I want to bring Javik even more. Since the Protheans, at least as far as we've been led to believe, the Protheans inhabited the Citadel before they were, you know, wiped out. So this will be interesting to hear his thoughts. I wonder if it's changed any in the, you know, whatever hundreds of thousands of years it's been. So yeah, for that. Otherwise I'd bring Garrus for good old time's sake. Which is pretty much why I always bring that combination of Liara and Garrus at this point. I got 4 points. Yeah, still not enough for either one of these, saving for that. Liara, warp ammo. Increase ammo capacity. Or headshot damage. I don't know what the deal is, how... if they go for headshots or not. I don't know how it works, if, like, in-game mechanics. Damage... I mean, I know I'm gonna take... I'm gonna end up taking this one because it's free for, you know, practical purposes. It's all around better. You know, this only. This is good against lifted targets and armored targets. And if they're not, you know, so I end up taking that. But headshot damage? I don't even know. Ammo capacity. I'm not sure how much difference it makes, to tell you the truth. Okay. Okay, we can max one of these out. Lift grenade. Just gonna look at all three of these. Slam floating targets to the ground as lift wears off, stunning them for 3 seconds. That's pretty cool. That probably looked pretty interesting. Or increase damage and impact radius. This is for lift grenade. Of course, this says limited efficiency because once he's out of grenades, well, which has happened once. Two pull projectiles, which are like mine, or recharge speed. I'd end up taking that. Two pull projectiles, or overall squad mate power damage duration and force, or shield recharge. You know what? Yeah, squad mate by 10%. That's pretty cool. And, yeah, for overall effectiveness, I mean, when you consider, I'm assuming squad meat includes Shepard, so our overall effectiveness, as far as a duration, power damage, and force, is 30% higher, right? So, yeah, I'm gonna take this. And next we'll probably max out pull for him. Confirm. And what the hell's going on? I knew it's Cerberus, because she's there invading everywhere. Tuchanka, Omega. Plus that and the armor kind of gave it away. Oh, they've got an Atlas mech. Oh! The humanity. Through the secret access, Death Star. Maintenance shaft. Hello there, Cerberus forces and allied forces. C-Sec. Now it's just the humanity.
Coming in hot. Get to cover.
You state the obvious. You do the same. You state the obvious all the time. Anybody over there? They're all on this side, right? So, oh, there. Some of them are moving quite fast as well. I haven't seen Dominate work yet. I don't want to waste it at this point. I tend to think in most games. Oh, they've got the fog going as well. There's a fire up there. In most games, the dumber your opponent, the more easily dominated. I don't know if that's the way it works here. But you'd think this combat engineer would be pretty intelligent. Oh, they're throwing grenades. They just throw another grenade? Javik's out already? A big soldier? Oh, he's right there. Look at that. Hello! Oh, he's down. Never mind. Where's the next guy? Oh, I see. Centurion? charge into the middle of that. Oh crap. These are all like transparent. This is good, I guess. Target protected by shields. Don't want to die, but I'm going through these real. Okay, one more. There's a lot. Can I dominate him? Cool, he actually is attacking the other one. Cool. Nice. Javik, okay. Look at Liara go. Bailey. Okay. In reality, we'd be running to help him. But I really need to look around for any goodies. There doesn't seem to be any time limit here. Shepherd's coming. I should have got further away from that. Can't get any snacks? Yeah, there's absolutely nothing except ammo around here as far as I can tell. Well, that's Bailey.
Shepard, I saw those Cerberus troops on you. I thought you were done for.
Bailey?
You're right.
What are you doing here?
Getting my ass shot off trying to retake headquarters. Cerberus took it in the first push. We gotta kick them out of there. Everyone in C-Sec's flying blind without the network.
Is this the situation everywhere? Are the counselors even alive?
They split up. I'll know more if I can access the terminal inside.
Can you get us in?
I'll get the door. If no one interrupts me with a bullet this time.
Someone get that guy a medkit. I'd give him one of mine if I could. Well, this was a surprise. I thought I was going to just talk to the counselor and hand in stuff. I hope I can still hand in this stuff. Barlavan and...
Here we go. CSAT network access. Courtesy of Cerberus.
How's that going to help?
Cerberus has control of the main channels, but I can set up a new one. Without it, our people have no plan and no chance. Hello.
What did you got?
What'd you find?
A warning from Counselor Ashiel. She's supposed to be here meeting with the Executor. This move may provoke retaliation. Well, that's an understatement. If she's inside, she's in trouble.
Huh. Why meet now?
Why would the Counselor be meeting with the Executor?
Usually it means someone big's about to be prosecuted.
Udina?
I guess that someone had Cerberus friends.
Udina?
The counselor would have a clearer picture for all the good that does us.
Yeah, just said that again because that would mean, if what I'm thinking is true, Udina has Cerberus friends. Although, I mean, is that really that outrageous? I mean, we were his Cerberus friend in the last game. Well, I can launch a rescue.
One counselor's better than zero. Where am I headed?
The Executor's office is defensible. She may have gone to ground there when the shooting started.
I'm on it.
Just a sec.
Just under siege, maybe.
There. Now we can talk by Omnitool. Go.
Okay. We'll talk by Omnitool.
Thane, did you hear all that?
Yes. I'm nearing the building, but running is difficult. I'll try to get to you.
Alright, because I always check these out. The Citadel is under attack by Cerberus forces. Work with Commander Bailey to stop Cerberus and protect the Council. Yes, yes indeed. Could we talk to him more? No. Alright, well, obviously, just going this way. Save. Are they up there too? Pull that off. I know that trick. I can't shoot that. Bam, 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 bam. Good theme. There's someone shooting back at us. Oh, there he is. I can't hit him from here, can I? Never mind. I was gonna charge him, guys. I know you like when I do that. I'll charge this guy. Hello? Goodbye. That was awesome. Ow. That was not so awesome. Where am I getting hit from? Just shot him in the butt right there.
The lobby. They were dug in.
I can see more through the cameras. They're all over the station.
Hmm.
These people were shot in the back of the head. Cerberus had traitors on the inside. Same as Mars. Cerberus likes their sleeper agents.
Hmm. Assault rifle piercing mod. Number two. There's a terminal. I'll check that in a second. Medkit! Thank you. Ooh, two? Nice. That's right, we got two now. That's part of, I believe. It's something in here, I think. Maybe not. That's some other thing we got. Okay, so we can only go through that door, I'm guessing. Went in here. It's just for that. We're gonna check out the terminal. Encrypted emergency message from Commander Bailey to all officers. Cerberus attack in progress. All hands on deck. Yeah. And now their hands and the rest of them are on the floor. Can't save right now. Who lies through this door? Oh, moving. Why, hello there. Are you dominated? No, I guess not. He has shields up, so I'm not charging him. Oh, we've got a turret. Yeah, that hurts. Oh, and that would also hurt. He got farther away, damn it. He ran. Where'd he go? Hi there. Slam singularity combo. Recon hood. I'll check that out later. Oh, I like the splashing with the footsteps. Nice touch. What's up here? Anything? Where's Liara? She's not down. Where the hell is she? We're supposed to be going that way. I don't know where the hell she is. She got locked behind the door or something? Medical station. Here we go. We're full on Metagel. Nice. I'm mostly just looking for Liara at this point. Did she run ahead? What's in here? Bathroom? In here, Liara? M76 Revenant. It's an assault rifle. I'm using Matok now. Damage not that great. Accuracy sucks. We gonna find anything better here? I mean, what's great about this is the capacity and fire rate, really, but that's okay. The M76 Revenant unleashes a storm of deadly high-velocity slugs. It has low accuracy but a high thermal clip capacity and packs considerable firepower. This custom-made machine gun features technology not widely available. protected against replication by sophisticated fabrication rights management, FRM technology. Is that like DRM? Only the richest and most powerful warlords can afford the revenant. Yeah, well, they're better off with the Matok, I think.
I see Cerberus doesn't care about its victims dying with dignity.
Where are you speaking from? She's gone invisible. 62 faded credits just hanging out in a locker. When'd you get your ninja powers? I don't know what the hell's going on, guys. Hopefully I can see her soon. Think I heard him through that window? Oh, didn't mean to hit that. That's a hotkey I don't actually use. We need to break the glass more before we go through there. How about this? Sniper rifle extended barrel. Number 3. Elevator door. Weapon bench. I'm not gonna mess with that. Liara, you're back! I'm so glad you went invisible. I thought... Yeah, I can't remember her name. Our resident thief. Alright. Just wanted to see. I figured that was the case. Oh. You save first? No. Why, thank you.
Yet.
Nope.
Keep looking.
Just us. Thoroughly dead? What's going on with the door over there? Huh?
Given.
In our cycle, factions also turned on each other. The Reapers use them to spread fear. Mm. Do not be afraid, Asari. It gives the Reapers one more weapon.
Always look at I. Oh. Oh, I got a talon here. Oh, we're gonna go in here then. What? Get in there, get that talent. How about this way? Oh. I could just walk in. And that wasn't even that room. Pistol high caliber barrel, number 3. Securitel helmet. Well, I'm gonna pick up some, check out some headgear when we get back. I always wish I could read stuff like this. You know I'd do it, guys. You know I'd read it all. Oh, I got the Hornet over there. Pistol piercing mod. Wow. Number 3. They're giving us plenty of mods and stuff here. If I didn't know better, I'd think there was a tough battle coming up or something. M25 submachine gun. Damage a little less, but it's more accurate. and it's heavier. Why would I take it just because it's a little more accurate? I don't think I'm going to. The Hornet is a long-range submachine gun created by Cerberus. It is standard equipment for Cerberus troops who are trained to handle the recoil from the gun's three-round bursts. Cerberus designed the Hornet to conserve ammunition and provide cover fire during prolonged conflicts. Yeah, when they're fighting us. Alright. In here is account details. 6250 credits. I should be able to pull them both. That's still alive, is he? Cool. Can't get through there. I keep trying to save, that's why I'm stopping, guys. Wow.
There is damage here.
Yeah. You talk about me staying the obvious. I'm full. Let's see if we need to head back here. We can get more that med kit. And there's something going on over there as well. Lara, run. Every time I switch back from whatever I picked up, it's undoing my inferno rounds. And yes, I am conserving his grenades. Alright, so... Oh. So I looked all through here. Anything to be found in here? Or in here? No. I mean, this is not enemy headquarters, so there's not going to be a lot of stuff to pick up except for anything they've left. Just finding a lot of medkits. We have another one back there. Sniper rifle piercing mod. Number two. Wait. We can go down there. Apparently we're supposed to go that way. Alright, let's go pick this thing up. We're probably gonna get locked out of coming back here anyway. Still can't save, yeah.
Access denied.
Access denied. Let me save, damn you. Nope. I thought I messed up opening the door. I'm like... Why is he ducking instead?
Bailey, looks like they got the executor and two Solarian bodyguards.
Uh-oh.
searching. If you don't see the counselor's body, don't count her out yet.
Is that her? Ah!
Found her. She looks unharmed.
She was cloaked like
the
arrow.
Somewhere safe.
Who's that? Who are you?